Okay, Michael, I didn't give you as much time as I normally do because you think you already know the answer. So what's the answer?
So, you know, I'd rather get the plus twos occasionally, so I'll say the bottom one.
No.
Wait, what? You're not going to tell me the top one's better?
No, it's not.
Okay, then that feels like a trick question.
It's not a trick question. The answer is neither one is better than the other.
Oh, so I had to give neither?
Or both.
Which is better, and I can click on neither.
Or you could click on both. Okay, so you thought that the bottom one was better. What was your reasoning for that?
Because sort of moment to moment, sometimes I'm getting plus ones, and that matches what I would have gotten if I had been on the other bank. But then sometimes I get plus twos, which is actually better than what I would have gotten on the other bank. And so I never feel any regret being on the bottom bank. I only feel regret being on the top bank.
That's fine. So what would you say the utility of the sequence along the bottom actually is?
1 + 1 + 2 + 1 + 1 + 2 + ...
Which is equal to?
Infinity, I guess.
That's right. What about the utility of the top one?
1 + 1 + 1 + that's also infinity.
Yep. So the utility of both of those sequences is equal to infinity. Do you think one of them is bigger than the other?
You drew the bottom one a little bit larger.
I did, or longer anyway.
Yeah.
But in the end, the sum of the rewards that you get are both going to be infinity. So the truth is, neither one of them is better than the other.
I still don't think you can say that both are better.
You can't get around that.
But yeah, I see. Neither. I could see neither is better.
Or that both are better. Neither is better. Both is better. Whatever. The point is that they're both equal to infinity.
Mm.
And the reason they're equal to infinity is because all we're doing is accumulating rewards. And if we're always going to be able to get positive rewards no matter what we do, then it doesn't matter what we do. This is the existential dilemma of being immortal.
Oh, living forever. So if you live forever, then like, why should you care about anything ever?
Right. I mean, all the mortal people are going to die. And one day they'll all be, you know, an infinite amount of time in your past. I could do this thing here, which is pleasurable, or I could do this thing right now that, you know, is less pleasurable, but will eventually get me to a better place. But if I'm going to live forever and I can always get to a better place, then it really doesn't matter what I do. It really doesn't matter.
Hmm.
Because I'm just accumulating rewards. I'm living forever and infinity is infinity and there's really no way to compare them. Having said that, your original notion that, look, it feels like I should never regret having taken the second path compared to the first because I will occasionally do better, seems like the right intuition to have.
I see, but it's just not built into this particular utility scheme.
Right. But it turns out there's a very easy way we can build it into this utility scheme by just making one tiny little change. Would you like to see it?
Yes.
Beautiful. Let's see it then.